religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. Prophet must have drawn followers with every walk of life.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This I swear.
That wall is weak. I should have been able to break it. Intercept the charges!
There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Did you find the prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They called themselves Trinity.
They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here?
You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty. I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Utesh, said to have disappeared inside Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Utesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go. Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock a secret of immortality, it would change everything.
Dixie, stop!
suffering, death gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah. We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This is real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stay still for five minutes, maybe it's easy.
Shit, Lara.
What are we gonna do?
I let them do it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Last night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. I hope. Fresh kill.
No meat, but maybe something else I can use.
I wish the pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye.
It wants to take me down.
It wants me to just lie down and die.
But I won't.
I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in the snowy hell.
I just hope Jonah is okay.
That he found a way back.
I just couldn't risk having him with me.
Not again.
The pain of losing him. That would be too much to bear.
This is my path, and mine alone.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see?
But it's bolted this way, Dad.
Come here, little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes.
My greatest one yet.
Well, I decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous.
Lara, listen. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud.
Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb.
My brothers were slain.
To the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Not ready to face up there again.
Need
something stronger than these arrows.
Thank you.
Don't kill him.
Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Gathering. After everything I've done. Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
Fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm closer, sir. Closer to something important. Something. You'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
We found another camp up here. Fire is still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Roger that. We'll make a full sweep.
Primary objective is to find a facility.
Negative. Last word we got, they're under attack.
Roger that. Any idea who these savages are?
Not yet, but don't know the rest of them.
Say that would be that they're the ones who wiped out our survey. How do you figure? They retreated the moment we opened fire on them.
Just use your eyes, feel traps. They may have left some prizes for us on the way out.
Prophet and his followers have been tracking undercover at night. Crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. They do not know where they are headed. And I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter. And I find it curious that none who aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity, Touch the edge of a knife to their throats. They stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason must be silenced.
Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread us out. Until they'll fuck this up.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.